We're back now with Dr. Rick Marshall, whose new book arrives in stores tomorrow. This theory of yours, what exactly is that?
Two simple words, time warps.
You've spent $50 million of your money studying time warps?
No, that's adorable. No, taxpayers' money.
Something's happening.
This is an earthquake!
Did we go back in time?
Yes, and space.
Friends?
Smells good.
Ah! You realize where this leads?
Yes! Matt Lauer can eat it!
Be still. I don't think it's working.
Dudes, check it.
Oh, your new domain name and website from GoDaddy.com?
Yep, and now that I'm online, it's like I can make anything happen.
Danica Patrick! Hmm?
Suddenly I have the urge to take another shower.
This is awesome!
Keep watching!
This is my fifth shower today.
Steamy!
Steamy? Let's add the German woman from the dean's office.
Miss Schmidt!
Basically, it's about symmetry.
I'm good.
Be honest here, I mean.
Fuck it.
I'm good.
My bad. I'm good.
I'm the man!
I'm good.
Ready?
No.
Men can take anything.
I'm good.
Except the taste of Diet Cola. Until now, Pepsi Max, the first Diet Cola for men.
This is good.
Come on, Rusty. Come on, let's go for a walk. Rusty!
Morning, Mrs. Lawrence. Not again.
Bruno, come back here. Bruno, you fat, bad bird.
How you guys doing back there?
How do you think we're doing?
Hey, Max. He's into it.
Maybe you should get a dog. The Pedigree Adoption Drive. Help us help dogs.
All right, boy, fetch, and I'll give you a treat.
Come here. Yeah. Good boy. Here's your treat.
Show off.
What's wrong with trying to live like normal people?
She's gonna round us all up, get rid of us?
We got the first one.
The new season of Heroes begins tomorrow, 9, 8 Central on NBC.
Good looking shot. Tonight's aerial coverage brought to you by Bud Light. Downtown Tampa, Florida. Raymond James Stadium. Just up Dale Mabry.
Daisy,
say goodbye to lover boy.
Bye bye, Romeo.
I didn't know Daisy was dating.
You've always had a hard time finding your place in this world.
What are you talking to me, man?
You can settle for an ordinary life. I dare you to do better.
Leonard McCoy.
Jim Kirk.
Good luck.
G to me means greatness.
Go to the gym, I sweat, I feel pain.
Getting hit by a truck, ending up in a wheelchair, going back and doing the Ironman 3 times.
It's what gets you up at 6 a.m. when no one else is awake because you want to be better than anyone else out there.
Give it your all and never give up.
I'm willing to put every muscle in my body to get the job done.
Always trying to be better, each and every day.
Finding yourself through movement.
That's G.
Some say David Abernathy's extraordinary confidence began at birth, when he congratulated the doctor on a perfect delivery. At 3 years old, he successfully negotiated a later bedtime, using very convincing pie charts. He later approached the much older Carrie Picor and simply said, "Call me." And she did. In fourth grade, he ran back into a burning school twice to save Gompers and Aristotle, the class rabbit and goldfish, respectively. After high school, he applied to Princeton for the position of dean. At 24, he performed open-heart surgery in a crowded opera house with a ballpoint pen. But despite all his confidence, when it comes to car buying, he's just as nervous as the rest of us. And so at 28, David Abernathy used Cars.com to regain his confidence and get the perfect car at the perfect price.
Tomorrow, the game may be over, but NBC Monday's got plenty of action. Beginning with Chuck in 3D, followed by the next volume of Heroes.
You want to live? Get in.
And the return of Medium. It all starts tomorrow, 8, 7 Central on NBC.
Super Bowl 43 on NBC is brought to you by Bud Light, with just the right taste that never fills you up. The difference is drinkability.
Hyundai Genesis, North America Car of the Year.
Win one little award, and suddenly everyone gets your name right. It's Hyundai, like Sunday.
Economy's been a little rough, man.
Oh, man, just brutal.
You know, it's times like these that E-Trade can really help you replan your investments.
Yep.
So, you know, it gives you the tools and research.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Take control. Rise up.
Dude, broken.
No.
What?
Stop.
What, I can't flex the golden pipes?
It's not the venue.
It's inspirational.
Any place.
Fine.
Okay, where was I?
And learn to fly again.
Take control with one of the most powerful investing machines there is. Join the 1,000 new accounts a day at E-Trade.
Get your 3D glasses ready for 3 monstrous events.
Give it to me now!
Immediately after the first half, use them for a 3D look at Monsters vs. Aliens. Then it's the return of the Sobe Lizards and a preview of tomorrow's 3D Chuck. It's 3 times the 3D after the first half on NBC.
Want to watch the Super Bowl ads again? Go to Hulu.com or NBC.com to see them all and pick your favorites.
Over the years, Disney Pixar has taken you on amazing journeys to worlds
Wow. You've
never imagined. On May 29th, they'll take you on their next great adventure with Carl Fredrickson. And he won't even have to leave his house. Disney Pixar invites you to discover a lost world with these guys.
Hi, Mr. Fredrickson. Please let me in.
No. All right.
Disney Pixar's Up, presented in Disney Digital 3D.
Beep, 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 beep. With my GPS, we'll never be lost. Oops.
To see a special first look of Up, go to Disney.com.
Like that drinkability, huh? Drinkability means Bud Light's easy to drink. See, Bud Light goes down smooth, like this guy here. But other beers go down like this guy. Is that really the best way to make your point?
Don't worry, nobody saw that.
The easy drinking taste of Bud Light. The difference is drinkability.
Trust me, chicks dig this.
Don't miss the Bridgestone Super Bowl 43 halftime show featuring Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band. Coming up at halftime on NBC.
Relive Super Bowl 43 and every game of the 2008 season. Sign up at NFL.com/game rewind.
You know what I mean? Yeah.
Murray.
Because I gotta go.
Hey, Death, what are you doing here? We already did your taxes.
I had some people take a second look at my return.
Oh, yeah?
And you made some mistakes.
They made.
They got me a bunch of money you missed. I'm not mad. Oh, I just won't be using you anymore.
I totally understand.
See you in 38 days.
Be certain your taxes were done right with the H&R Block Second Look Review.
Can you validate my parking?
Hey, Diane. Flowers came for you.
Ooh,
flowers for Diane.
I never get flowers.
Oh, no. Look at the mug on you. Diane, you're a train wreck. That's why he only sent a box of flowers. Go home to your romance novels and your fat, smelly cat.
This Valentine's Day, don't send flowers in a box. You never know what they'll say.
No one wants to see you naked.
Teleflora's bouquets are hand-arranged, hand-delivered, in a keepsake vase, not in a box. That's the Teleflora difference.
I'd like to
Gary?
See...
Monster.com and the NFL are searching for a fan amongst fans to become a part of NFL history. The director of Fandemonium will announce a pick at the NFL draft. Join the Super Bowl coin toss ceremony. Select a play from the sidelines of the Pro Bowl. Receive tickets for the season and a $100,000 signing bonus. Register to become the first NFL director of Fandemonium only at NFL.monster.com.
1 in 3 kids today are overweight or obese. Help us change that. I'm Jason Witten of the Cowboys. Please text FIT to United and donate $5 to United Way Youth Fitness Programs.
Two-minute warning, and coming up at the half, it's the Bridgestone Super Bowl 43 halftime show featuring Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band.
Ugh, I must be on the ugly side of town because everybody here is, like, gross.
Oh, no, I saw her last night at the club, and I was like, ew. And she was like, ew. And I was like, ew.
Yeah.
Shut up. He put his hands where? He's like a six-handed monkey.
Give Daddy a kiss.
Aerial coverage being brought to you tonight by Bud Light. Downtown Tampa, gorgeous night. Temperature right now, low 60s.
Get ready. Put on your 3D glasses and experience an in-true 3D event powered by Intel.
Hey, Jerry, you might want to check this one out. Looks like some type of UFO, and it's heading this way.
This is Red Dwarf. We actually have one. Come on, D-Lion!
Mr. President, we have a situation.
Humans of Earth, I have come in peace, and you all will die. Galaxar out.
Boys, set the terror level at code brown, because I need to change my pants.
Ooh.
Mr. President, we need a Hail Mary pass. We need raw power. We need monsters.
I'm not following you.
Over the last 50 years, I have captured monsters and locked them up in a secret facility.
On March 27th.
Hello! We are here to destroy you!
When aliens attack.
Fight!
Monsters. Fight back.
No! Ah! Oh!
DreamWorks Monsters vs. Aliens.
You'll never defeat me!
Oh!
What the flag nod?
Rated PG in true 3D.
Excuse me?
March 27th. Your glasses yet, because tomorrow Chuck takes you
to another dimension.
Wow.
It's a special 3D episode with action so intense, so fierce, so close.
You're gonna need a crowbar to pry her off.
Into another dimension.
Chuck in 3D tomorrow on NBC.
Welcome to the Gatorade Halftime Report.
And at halftime, the East Street Band.
This has been the Gatorade Halftime Report.
Ladies and gentlemen, flight 152 is now boarding to Honolulu.
Check, check, check. Business class.
Board it, man.
Safety check.
This in here, and we're out of here.
All right, let's get the show on the road, boys.
Buckle up, dudes.
Close it up.
I'm tracking the luggage guys on screen.
Loading.
Lights. Stage.
Roger, you are cleared for takeoff.
Let's rock.
Get more done now. Communicate in less than a second with Nextel Direct Connect. Only on the Now Network.
All right, guys, we're playing against NFL legends. If we're gonna survive this, we've gotta stick together.
Bring it!
Bring it.
Sap.
Go far!
Hut, hut!
Get down here!
Chiorito's cool, Kong.
Yeah, that's up.
Yo, Jerry, you're gonna need some help on offense.
Hey, I got this.
Hey, guys, what's up?
I knew it. I knew he was one of us.
Uh-oh.
The National Football League presents the Bridgestone Super Bowl 43 Halftime Show. The National Football League thanks you for watching the Bridgestone Super Bowl 43 Halftime Show. This has been a presentation of the NFL Network.
Truckers know, towing 10,000 pounds up a steep grade ain't good for your tranny. And when the heat's on, failure ain't an option. This truck's got a 6-speed aluminum tranny and a big old dedicated fluid cooler. So when it's cooking on the outside, this truck won't break a sweat. Holy smoke. Available in the full-size Tundra. The truck that's changing it all.
In this economy, we just can't afford a vacation.
I can help, but you must say exactly what I say, exactly how I say it.
Price, fine, negotiator.
Honey, honey. just got a...
I just got a great deal on a four-star hotel at Priceline.
There's never been a better time to...
Name your own price.
And save up to half off.
Sweet lips.
We can afford that. But why are you speaking that way?
I guess I'm just speaking...
the language of the deal.
Oh, check this out. Yeah, that's nice.
What's this, Mr. Boozer?
That's bling bling, my man.
But what is it?
It's about 60% off.
What's that, Mr. Boozer?
That's about 40% off.
Mr. Boozer, what's this?
Yeah.
What is it?
That right there? It's about 20 years dedication.
What?
Let me show you what I mean.
What is dedication?
Feel superhuman again. Universal Orlando Resort. Visit UniversalHeroes.com for a free 7-day ticket.
What happened to your butt?
Well, it's nothing short of an epidemic. Every week, millions of people are affected.
Do you have it with you?
It's called LMAO syndrome. Pattern is obvious. Every Thursday night, like clockwork, people are literally laughing their off. Shows like Earl, Kath and Kim, The Office, and 30 Rock, let's just say they should be watched sitting down.
Mine's been reattached 6 times.
Before the opening kickoff tonight, the game ball was delivered to officials by Sam Kimmel.
Only on Today, the president has the home field advantage when Matt Lauer interviews Barack Obama inside the White House. Tomorrow on Today on NBC.
In a world that never stops, 4 New York is always on.
Good morning, everyone. We have...
Wherever you are, at home, at work, always on your phone, and in New York's taxis.
Homeowners will get a finance...
Even at the game.
But can they win?
With breaking stories.
Get off the plane.
And events that change the world.
To reaffirm our enduring spirit.
Wherever you are...
A developing story from Queens.
24-7. If it touches your life, any time of day...
Restaurants, the South...
4 New York is always on, wherever you are.
It's a different world out there. So what's most important right now? Is it need versus want? Should we be thinking more long-term? Well, here's something you should take into account. There's one car that's been rated the most durable, long-lasting in its class. The Accord. Honda. Simple.
Lease a Honda Accord for $209 a month for well-qualified customers.
I just texted Chad.
What'd you say?
Hey, Chad, what's up?
Shut up. Is it Chad?
No, it's Chase. They just texted me back with my checking balance so we know how we're doing.
Text Chase for your balance, and we'll text you back.
Not bad.
Spend smarter.
Come on, ladies. I'm so over Chad.
Chase Mobile.
That was fast.
Because spending smarter matters. Chase with matters.
Got it today and put no money down.
Bought it, financed it. That was easy.
I found the perfect style and the right price.
There's shopping, then there's smart shopping. Come to Raymore & Flanagan for brilliant buys on furniture for every room in your home. No money down, no interest till 2012. Delivered in 3 days or less guaranteed. The smartest shopping experience ends Monday, 9 p.m. at Raymore & Flanagan.
Great, thanks again.
Quick copy for you, Mr. Manning. Be right back. Okay.
You traded me?
What? That is a typo.
Now's a great time to sign. Because right now you can get $1,500 cash back on a new Camry or a 2009 Corolla at your local Toyota dealer. Toyota, official vehicle of the New York Giants.
I'm for New York. You got a problem with that?
This telecast is copyrighted by the NFL for the private use of our audience. Any other use of this telecast or of any pictures, descriptions, or accounts of the game without the NFL's consent is prohibited.
I've been standing on the corner since a quarter after 7.
I thought you were too good to be true.
Drivers who want to get the most out of their cars. It's Bridgestone or nothing.
I got a feeling Benny talked.
You want me to take care of it?
I think it's time we let everyone know what happens to people. Let everybody know what happens to people.
Isn't it time for a serious breakfast? This Tuesday, from 6 a.m. to 2, Denny's is giving a free grand slam to everyone in America. Seriously.
With a totally rebuilt site and over a million jobs worldwide, there's never been a better time to go to Monster.com.
Super Bowl 43 on NBC is brought to you by Budweiser American Ale. Discover the robust flavor of Budweiser American Ale. By Disney Pixar's first 3D film, Up, in theaters everywhere May 29th. By CareerBuilder.com, start building. And by Coca-Cola, open a Coke and enjoy the rest of the game.
My story starts with my great-grandfather. It's a story of strength, triumph, and oats. He left his hard-working folks and set out in search of his destiny in America. It wasn't always easy. He tried his hoof at a number of jobs. Ouch. Oh, my. Didn't always go so well. But in time, great-grandpa found his true calling. Because three generations later, I'm running in his footsteps. My name is Jake, and I am a Budweiser Clydesdale. Thank you, great-grandpa. I love this country.
Hey, Jack, the UFO convention's in town.
I hadn't noticed. Where to?
We must travel in that direction.
Latitude 40.5.
We're just gonna stick with that direction.
They're here for us.
Hang on!
There's no way.
My brother and I are not from your planet.
You don't look like aliens.
What does an alien look like?
Like little green people with antennas that
take me to your leader, Earthlings.
If we don't get to Witch Mountain, the invasion will begin.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Who is he?
He's a bounty hunter.
You are in way over your head.
I figured that part out on my own.
Race to Witch Mountain.
What is this place? Don't go in the pimped out fridge, Jack.
Ready PG. When you're the show that follows the Super Bowl.
Okay, trap everyone for himself.
You'd better come ready to play. Jessica Alba, Cloris Leachman, and Jack Black in a one-hour office special.
Stanley, Barack is president. You are Black Stanley.
Tonight after the Super Bowl on NBC.
You don't stop, you don't hide, you run.
No!
It can be hard to know when you need a new job. As a rule, if you hate going to work every day, it may be time. If you hate going to work and your coworkers don't respect you,
hey, dummy.
It may be time. If you hate going to work, your coworkers don't respect
hey,
you,
dummy.
And you always wish you were somewhere else, it may be time. If you hate going to work, your coworkers don't respect
hey,
you,
dummy.
You wish you were somewhere else, and you cry constantly, it may be time. If you hate going to work, no one respects
hey,
you, you wish you were somewhere else, you cry constantly, and you daydream of punching small animals.
Oh, dear.
It may be time. If you hate going to work, no one respects
hey,
you. You wish you were somewhere else. You cry constantly. You daydream of punching small animals. And you sit next to this guy. It may be time. If you make loads of money, it may not be time.
It's gold.
But if you make loads of money, you hate going to work. No
hey,
one respects
dummy.
You. You wish you were somewhere else. You cry constantly. You daydream of punching small animals. And you sit next to this guy. It's probably time. As a rule.
Tomorrow, heroes hunted. Captured. And that's where their journey begins. The new season of Heroes, tomorrow, 9/8 Central on NBC.